ahead of me. The thing is, Steve, I'm older than I ever intended to be. And all my life, I wanted to be a dancer in vaudeville. Oh, yeah. Have my own act. But no, no, no. They always turn me down. It was one big world full of no. But then Amos came along. Sweet, safe. Amos has never said no. You know, sometimes I'm up in mirrors. And when I catch myself in Amos's face, I'm always a kid. You could love a guy like that. Look, now I gotta tell you, and I hope this ain't too crude. In the bed department, Amos was zero. I mean, when we went to bed, he made love to me like he was fixing a carburetor or something.
I love ya, honey, I love ya.
Anyway, to make a long story short, I started fooling around. Then I started screwing around. Which is fooling around without dinner. I gave up the vaudeville idea because, well, after all those years, you sort of figure opportunities just passed you by. Oh, but it ain't. Oh, no, 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 but it ain't. If this fling gets me off, and with all this publicity, now I've got me a world full of yes. The name on everybody's lips is gonna be Roxie. The lady raking in the chips is gonna be Roxie. I'm gonna be a celebrity, that means somebody everyone knows. They're gonna recognize my eyes, my hair, my teeth, my boobs, my nose. From just some dumb mechanic's wife, I'm gonna be Roxie. Who said that murder's not an art? And who, in case she doesn't hang, say she started with a bang?
She made a shadow.